Juan. I'm out of San Diego, California. Freestyle session started in San Diego, basically replacing another jam that was going on in San Diego at the time, B-Boy Summit. For any B-Boy that knows what's up, they know that freestyle session is where it's at as far as competition. Freestyle session. We give people what they want.
Session 12 year anniversary, y'all. We've been doing this for 12 years. Make some noise. It's been 12 years. That's older than some of you guys. We got a live band playing all top 16, top 8, top 4, the finals. We got Fusik live from Florida, y'all. Make some noise for Fusik. Yo, check this out. This band right here, they play specifically for the B-Boys, the B-Girls, and people that just love music. Make some noise for them. What's up, y'all? You guys ready to see round two? You sure? Y'all ready to see round two? Make some noise! We need last for one in Cadetes del Toque.
Cadetes del Toque!
Have y'all seen Planet B-Boy? It was in that. You guys won Battle of the Year before, huh? They won Battle of the Year before. All right, y'all. Last one, you guys ready? Cadetes del Toque, are you guys ready?
Go.
Is Fusik ready?
Yeah!
Is the crowd ready?
Cheer.
I said, is the crowd ready?
Cheer.
Let's go, y'all, 7 minutes.
Thank you.
go, go game. Yo, back it up, y'all. Patentes del Toque, pack it up. Guanajuato, back it up. We'll be right back. Carolina Cadetes del Toque. Give it up, y'all. Make some noise.
Give it up for Fusik. He was killing it.
Also, I forgot to introduce my judges. We got Pro One, we got Reveal, and we got Kareem from France, Actual Force. Up next, I need Zulu Kings and Texas-Mexico Alliance.
Worldwide.
Texas-Mexico
Alliance Freestyle Session 12.
Let's go, y'all. 7 minutes. 7 minutes, y'all. The battle and just look at each other. Texas-Mexico Alliance. Outlaws, Texas Mexico Alliance, and Zulu Kings. We got Funky Masons, they want a freestyle session, Europe, and Full Force.
Siema, Kings of Warsaw, Liony Kings i Funky Masons Crew, prosto z Polski, witamy wszystkich.
Full Force Battleborn representing Las Vegas, California.
Super cool in the building.
That was Full Force and Funky Masons, y'all. Make some noise.
All right.
Up next, we got NON Crew and Monster Squad.
Yo, what's up? Now and Ever Crew, Van City. Monster Squad, Freestyle Session 12.
Freestyle session.
Right here. freestyle for each crew. Y'all, give it up. Give it up. That was Monster Squad. That was Monster Squad and NON crew. Give it up, y'all. Up next, I need Rocksteady crew and Hustle Kids. We hit a Rocksteady Freestyle Session 12. Woo! All right, y'all, 7 minutes. Fusik, whenever you're ready. After this, we got one last round for each crew. One last round for each crew. Give it up. That was Hustle Kids out of Holland and Rocksteady Crew. Give it up, y'all. Up next, Knucklehead Zoo for most of the crew, y'all. round for each crew. Last round for each crew. This is the last round for Knuckleheads. Last round of the battle right here. Last round of the battle. Versus Extraordinary Gentlemen.
Dynamic Rockers repping NYC.
Extraordinary Gentlemen, Freestyle Session 12. Thank you.
Dynamic Rockers. Next, I got the Squadron versus Battlesnakes.
Squadron Freestyle Session 12. Yo, what's up? It's Battlesnakes.
The Squadron. Kid David. Battle Snakes.
session.
Snakes. Give it up. love y'all, Squadron and Battle Snakes.
I set up a little girl, B-girl battle. This is our future, y'all.
Jay going first. Rock so fresh.
Freestyle session is everything to us because now this is like the stepping stone to a bigger, better things. To battle here would definitely have to be Zulu. I mean, they represent worldwide. We represent worldwide. They've got A squad people on the squad. We've got A squad people that nobody really knows about yet. Too many crews out there are just completely nasty, but we're just as nasty as they are.
프리스타일 세션은 우리가 어렸을 때부터 이미 그 최고의 대회로 우리가 알려져 왔고, 그 다음에 역사상 미국 팀이 아닌 한국 팀이라든지 뭐 유럽, 아시아 팀들이 우승한 적이 없는 걸로 알고 있는데, 저희가 그 역사를 깨기 위해서 왔습니다. 계속해서 우리가 멀리 있는 그 미국에 있는 비보이들을 그 영상이나 인터넷으로만 이렇게 보다가, 아, 스쿼드론. 며칠 전에 3-on-3 배틀에서 저희가 좀, 좀 잘 모르겠는데 졌어요. 그래서 이 리벤지를 하기 위해서 이번에 스쿼드론이랑 결승에서 붙고 이기고 싶습니다.
To us, freestyle session is another chance. We do naturally what a lot of people are trying to do nowadays, so we're just gonna go do us. We're just smoking everything in front of us. Zulu Kings is the best crew in the building.
What freestyle session means to our crew, at least a chance to get our name out, get our country's name out. Tired of being overlooked, and I know that this is the jam where, you know, a lot of crews make history. There's no grudge against anybody, but I mean, you make top 16 in freestyle session, that means you're pretty badass. So I mean, all of us want to get at somebody, so it's now or never, and we're gonna do it now.
I think the game plan today is just to destroy everyone, not hold back, and let everyone know what California and Style Limits is all about, and Monster Squat together.
Kill them.
And with Footwork Fanatics.
And Footwork Fanatics.
Yes, sir. Absolutely. We want the stripe more than anything. Yeah. I mean, the money is a great thing, and that's a blessing, but definitely taking the stripe this year is a really big up for us and our crew this year that we looking out for. We coming in to kill and try to get that stripe. We want bragging rights. Fuck that.
Either Zulu Kings or Monster Squad.
Monster Squad.
I say the squadron because they're not a real crew. They're just a bunch of B-boys put together.
The crew that I would want to beat is the Monster Squad because they represent Cali, and we want to come to LA and beat their best crew. We're here to win.
Word up. Straight up.
Biggest jam, one of the biggest jams. We grew up to that. Always been one of our dreams to ever be here. If we could pick one crew, it would be Monster Squad. I think we all agree with that. Old school B-boys in it, like Remind and Machine, and I don't know who's Crumbs, in it, but Crumbs. Yeah, Crumbs. Those guys make big inspiration to us, watching the floor, Lost to the Floor tapes, and really want to battle those guys. We were only five crews bigger, actually, but we just were five of us to represent who we are and what we feel.
We're just going to go in there and just give them raw, man. We're just going to give it our best, raw. We're going to hold back. Whoever's going to be in front of us is... You better be aware, because we can't prepare, man. And we're coming at whoever's in front of us, so.
Mexico,
Texas, Mexico, LA, Texas, up in this.
Mexico. We're all coming together from different parts of the world right now, and we're going to come hype, make sure that, you know, we're organized, and that, you know, we take it one step at a time, because, you know, if you think about the whole picture all at once, you know, it'll be hard to focus because there's a lot of good crews here.
When we were young, the first video we saw was Freestyle Session 5, and now it's like a dream, you know? We want to kill everybody today. Cypher, competition, no problem. We come here to Freestyle Session not to battle Europeans. We come here in LA to battle US B-boys, you know? If they good, they come hard at us, we come hard back. Let's do it.
We want to battle everybody. Honestly, we're here on a mission. We're here to represent our crew and what we do, you know what I'm saying? So we're hoping to meet everybody and see someone in the finals. I don't know who. I don't care who it is. So we'll see what's up.
Yeah, to us, I think Freestyle Session is a jam that we've all been watching for years. You know, it's one of the biggest in the world, so it means a lot for us to get to rep at it. One of the first tapes I saw was Freestyle Session 3. So as far as what we're going to do, I think we're gonna have fun and beat whoever's in front of us. We're not gunning for one particular crew. We're not going to think about the next battle or the final. We're going to go hard at whoever's in front of us. We're going to take it one battle at a time until, you know what I mean?